This is a book of spiders. Some spiders are good and bad because the good spiders can kill other bugs, and the bad ones can kill people because them are poisonous. And you should read this book.